Our state's largest Memorial Day parade, meanwhile, is happening in Commerce City. Denver 7's Jason Grenauer is there now. Jason.
Yes, ain't no party like a Memorial Day party, at least here in Commerce City, because when it comes to this parade, it just doesn't seem to stop. It's only about a mile and a half long, but it is one of the biggest in the state of Colorado. Take a look at some of the sights and sounds that we got just from the last hour or so. This thing kicked off at about 10 o'clock, and we've had floats, we've had marching bands, we've had cheerleaders, school kids, politicians, everybody coming through here, and as you can hear the music in the background, it is a great day. The weather is beautiful, but it does have a much deeper purpose, just like Memorial Day it does itself. I spoke to some vets who are sitting along this route. They are watching. They are standing up and saluting each and every time the American flag comes by. They asked both me and everyone along this parade route and at home to just take a moment today to remember the real reason here for Memorial Day. It's fun. It's a party. It's a great, exciting atmosphere, but it does have a purpose, so keep that in mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go hang out with some of my kid friends here and try to get some candy off of some of the floats. For now, reporting live in Commerce City, Jason Grenauer, Denver 7.